Templars and innocent people caught in the middle. Some things never change.
It must have been some time since the Renegade Templars faced a mage of any talent.
Elena was right. Something has driven these animals mad.
The breach may have driven them mad, or perhaps a demon took command of the pack.
Templars have secured a position ahead.
Safer on the King's Road now.
We must still deal with the apostates, however.
We must have done enough to draw the attention of the clerics by now. Shouldn't we meet with them?